I heard my calling by age 6. We had a name for boys like me. Punk. Not because I would play sex with other boys. Everyone on the block did that. But I gave it up. Freely. Concerned by identities, I never wanted to. I ran. Hard. Deep. Inside myself. Where it was still. Silent. Safe. Deception.